What's going on YouTube? County Gains back here again. So today we got SB19 Mapa. So obviously I reacted to this one, guys, when they were doing it live. SB19, one of my favorite. Well, they're one of the biggest bands, so they're quickly become one of my favorite boy bands, if that's even a, I don't really have any favorite boy bands. I mostly listen to rappers, but that guy Pablo is a beast, guys. He pretty much just like runs rap music in Asia now, along with Fanta and MUA, a few other people. The dude's a beast. Go check out that song La Luna. Like I said before, that song is absolutely insane. So here today, guys, we got the lyrics and subtitles for this video, thank God, so we know exactly what is going on. We can break it down a little bit. So I appreciate all the support from the Pinoy gang. The Filipino people always support me heavy, man. The support is so real, guys. I love you guys all. Because, you know what I mean, people in real life probably won't support you at all, guys. But the people on the internet will support you loads. Funny how that works. Anyway, guys, let's get straight into this one. Like the video, comment down below what you guys want to see next, or subscribe. Love you guys all, and let's get right into my SB19 Mapa. Let's get it. This is an emotional song, guys, so take it easy. Emotion, boy. That, I think, is the lead singer. He has great vocals, guys. Any song he hops on just has crazy vocals.
Mama, kamusta na Dina? Tayo laging nagkikita, miss na kita sobra.
Say, Mama, I miss you so much. I don't see you anymore, because obviously he's like rich and famous now, and they probably moved to the city in their country. A lot of times the artists and stuff will be from, you know, the countryside or outside the city, and then they'll move to the big city. Like, that'd be like basically someone moving from like Cork to Dublin, you know, because that's where it's basically at, guys. That's where all the artists and stuff are going. And then you kind of make it from there. Obviously saying, Mama, I miss you so much. Emotional, guys. You know what I mean? Because he's obviously balling, but the money can't make up for those feelings that love you up for your fam, you know?
Lagi na lang kami ang nauuna. Di ba pwedeng ikaw muna? Akin ang pangamba. Dahil ikaw ang aking mata sa tuwing mundo'y nag-iipon.
Yeah, you can see this boat is traveling. He's probably moved country even, maybe. Or like, you know, they probably moved country as well a long time ago. But shout out to these lyric videos, guys. This is crazy. And also the breakdown, the subtitles. But yeah, it's crazy. This guy has such range. It's insane. Like, he has like sad songs, love songs, songs for the women, also songs to hype you up, emotional songs, then NF type songs. This is crazy.
Hey. Pahinga muna, ako nang bahala. Labis pa sa labis ang yung nagawa, Mama. Pahinga muna.
Could be that like his mom was like, you know, died as well, guys. He's saying, Mama, take a rest. You know what I mean? You've done all you can for me. I'm trying to here do the rest now. We're out here kicking ass now. You know what I mean? We're trying to be the best we can be, because you showed us the way. You know what I mean? It's fire.
Ako na.
So there's another singer in the band. It doesn't say who, but I'm guessing it's the guy with the Ken and Pablo. I'm pretty sure the two lead singers. Yeah, so obviously saying the same thing for the dad. You know what I mean? We don't see you too much. We're famous now. You gave us everything. You prepared us. Basically, that's SB19, you know, Sound Break 19, paying, you know what I mean, paying tribute to their family and stuff. Because definitely in a lot of countries, guys, a lot of their family are super involved in their music, things like that. It's a lot more into them, you know, they're a lot more into their kind of music and things like that. But, you know, it's not pretty the same in the US. Like a lot of the rappers and singers, they just kind of don't really pay too much homage. That's why it's cool to see Asian rappers paying tribute to their family. It's fire. I mean, it's super catchy, even though it's a completely different language. I don't know what the hell is going on, but I'm reading the subtitles here, so. I mean, yeah, it's super sad. I think like his mom or dad must have died as well. He's saying, don't worry now, you know what I mean? Close your eyes. It's all good. You know what I mean? We'll take it over from here, basically. You know what I mean? They're saying, wherever I go, I know where I came from. You know what I mean? You gave me that legacy. You know, absolutely fire. And I love this. This is paying homage to their parents, guys. This is fire. 66 million views. Fire. Hey. That's fire. Gotta love the parents, guys. You know what I mean? Gotta show love to the parents always. So, hope you guys like that, man. SB19 Mapa. This is the official lyric video. So, like I said before, guys, 68 million views. Just absolutely crazy amount of views, guys. So I appreciate all the love and support from the SB19 gang. Like, comment, subscribe. Love you guys all, and I'll see you guys in the next one. I'm gonna be reacting to SB19 every single day. So stay tuned for all that, guys. Peace.